So there's a transition going on in our industry right before our eyes. 5 or 6 years ago, it used to be a lot of 1 gig drops to a wall outlet. Typically, it was 4 drops to a wall outlet. And what's happening today is those 4 drops are turning more into 2 drops, but we're starting to put a lot more 10 gig drops to the ceiling. And that's what we're illustrating here at our BLT booth. You see, we've got sort of an illustration of the conference room, and we've got wireless access point up here, and that's supported by 2 10 gig cables. That's the Landmark XTP, or part of the BLT CX6850 solution. We're also supporting with the 10 gig drop this HD-based video application. PoE is another big driver in the market. And you can see we've got a PoE LED light. Berk-Tek will be coming out with a new cable, a 22 gauge 5E cable to support those low bandwidth, high power applications. Customers sometimes think, okay, I put in my new access points, maybe 802.11ac, then I'm connecting them with the latest and greatest 10 gig solution, I should be all done. But there's something they're forgetting. All of that data has to come back to the backbone. And traditionally, even today, a lot of customers put in OM3 fiber for their backbone. Typically that backbone is 10 gig. The issue now is you're getting a lot more 10 gig drops out into the enterprise coming back to that same 10 gig backbone. There's not enough of a buffer there to handle that. There's going to be problems moving forward. So Berk-Tek has the only solution where we can get you to a 40 gig backbone out to 500 meters using multi-mode fiber. And we do that with our OM4 Plus Gigalite glass, as well as our enhanced transceiver. And the magic of this is it's only about a 10% increase over what your OM3 backbone was, versus going to single mode, which is what any other vendor would have to provide to you, which would be about a 300% increase to get that kind of distance at 40 gig. So we call this the forgotten link, because typically a lot of times customers forget about the backbone part. This can be the weakest part of the network if you don't keep it in mind. So to learn more about the forgotten link or anything else you saw here, please see graybar.com.